on Lighthouse here. Does everybody know what I mean by that?
Yep.
Yes. Okay.
So then Zenyatta, just kind of camp up there. I'm going to try and camp up there with you. Don't initiate until... So, like, DPS and Winston, don't initiate until we kind of have a target in mind.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll try to think. I'll try to pick out, like, support or something. Or an out-of-position DPS.
Tables are not for asses. Come on, man.
Yeah, I don't think I have enough to be, like, the full behind-the-lines fuck their shit up. So I'm pretty much going to stick with the team and then dive for the picks and dive back, so...
That is 100% what you should do.
Yeah. Bobby and Mapple, you guys definitely need to be talking about who you're going after.
Okay. I'm gonna try.
Oh, like that's the Zenyatta. The Zenyatta tells us basically what to do here. Mm-hmm. Obviously, once the team fight's kind of like chaotic, shit happens. But
autopilot.
All right. Let's see here. We got a soldier, maybe, right?
Oh fuck this!
I can't get it.
Grenaded.
Oh, I am.
We need to get going.
There's a soldier still. He's half. Nice.
Yep, hold it down. Anna's taking pain.
She got dead though. I have a Rhine on me.
Rhine low.
Nice. There it is. Lucio.
Oh, get slapped, bitch.
Nope.
Sorry, I have
no
shield. I'm
gonna die here. I'm dead. I have a D.Va chasing me.
Anna's lit.
Yeah, D.Va got me.
I have a pulse bomb.
Oh, I stayed way too long.
Yeah, just GTFO there.
Okay.
Let's go back up.
We're getting the high ground?
Yep.
So I get up there.
Soldiers on your right. Anna's behind him. They're separated on the right.
We need to pick targets faster.
Yeah.
That needs to be as soon as you get a chance to disco.
Yes, I've been calling discs.
Tell me when you're ready to dive. I've got speed boost up barrier.
Jumping. Down! No, she's not.
So yeah, focus the soldier, obviously.
She's down. Primal rage is out. That's our center.
Soldier. I'm really low.
Oh, I have Lucia.
Nice. Soldier's dead.
Okay, let's see. There's Zarya.
Rhine outside.
I'm dead.
D.Va.
Rhine half HP.
Rhine dead.
Baby D.Va. Nice.
Who's in spawn? Is anybody spawning?
I am.
This Anna's right here.
Thanks, man.
Soldier behind her.
Yep. Soldier.
Anna's coming out.
I have ult.
Just hit it.
Soldier.
When you're ready.
Yep, it's out.
Nice.
Oh, fuck, I didn't need to use it.
Zarya. Rhine above. Zarya and Rhine above. D.Va right.
That's what happened.
I can't get to any of you guys because there's a D.Va on me.
Where?
No, she's running me, guys. Rhine. There's a Rhine on me. I'm dead. Made way too many people behind you guys. Shit.
I'm out. They wasted D-Vault.
Yeah, we're gonna need to regroup fast and get back. Everybody, we need to regroup. Don't stream in.
We're all here.
We have to go.
Let's go.
Yep.
Go.
Jumping.
Soldier.
Primal rage is up.
What is that bubble? There we go.
Rhine's dead.
Lucio's low.
Oh, fuck.
Anna.
Lucio down.
I'm gonna die here. Anna.
Anna's low.
Anna. There
Anna's
you go.
Down.
Oh, fuck. Point.
Alright. I think we could focus a little bit better on Discords here.
I, like, couldn't hear your Discords.
I've been, like, calling them as loud as I can.
I'm gonna turn you up then.
Yeah,
I might. Because I couldn't even hear you at all.
I'm trying my best here. Can anyone else not hear me?
I heard him at the beginning, but then I missed him during the fight a lot.
Yeah, I'm going to
be really loud and really, really definitive. You are basically in charge, so tell us what the fuck to do, so there's no question, basically.
Hey, is Genji working? Is Winston working? Like, they've got fucking D.Va and Reinhardt, and who's the third?
The D.Va and the Reinhardt barely even touched me, so.
Winston wasn't terrible. I didn't think. When are we diving?
I'm left.
I can't sit. I don't have any tanks to help me get close. Lucio!
Lucio, jump in.
There you go.
Lucio down.
I don't know where the Lucio's at, but...
He's dead.
Okay.
Who next? Point
right. Soldier! Soldier got me.
I'm slept.
Kiva chased me off. There's just the Rhino in the point, pretty much.
Oh, fuck.
Zarya, low.
Okay, regroup.
We're fucking never gonna kill these tanks with what we got.
Do you want me to switch to something else?
Yeah, I don't know. What do you guys think? Like Reaper or some
Soldier's
shit?
Soldier's just right now.
Yeah, I can reap, but...
Shit!
Okay. The Soldier!
Soldier!
Fuck the Soldier up!
Ryan's after me. Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm getting
fuck. Okay.
I'm gonna swap to Reinhardt.
I'm swapping to Ana. Discords are not working.
So, I don't know how we're gonna get better at this. We're just gonna GG as soon as it stops. Or, like, after a fifth and a half of a match.
Well, but we also need to have figure out. Like new picks that work with that comp. Like
okay, but we swapped 100% off dive. We're not diving anymore, which is like might not be the thing to do in this circumstance. Granted, but that's we our sample size is zero. Plus, we're bad at this like comp. So
I'm gonna die. Oh, nice. He slept. No, not.
Dude, he didn't even kill me.
Oh, damn, I'm dead.
Point.
It's rough, we're trying new shit.
Yeah.
Maybe dive comp doesn't work so well for King of the Hill. I don't fucking know.
We have zero sample size.
I'd say we have
we can't conclude anything.
Size no, well, we can't conclude around it's not working comp. Right now.
Yeah, we can try it again another game, but it's not working right now is the thing. So we should be flexible.
Winston and Genji are never going to kill three tanks. Ever.
Oh, the other guy.
The tanks are last priority. If we kill everybody but the tanks, then who even cares? Then we will kill the tanks.
Is good luck killing Soldier when he's got three tanks standing near him is the problem. I don't know how we solve it. I'm not saying we can't, but we need to figure out how. Let's try Reaper.
Focus this. Who are we focusing? We don't have.
Dude, we're not. I guess everybody just said fuck it. So.
Sorry, he's out of position right now. Should get on that.
I'm pinned.
Hey, get that sword.
Yeah, I'm getting nothing from their back line here.
Oh, climb, Lucio, climb.
I almost have ult. I'm at 81. I have ult.
I have way too many people on me.
God damn.
Oh shit.
Oh, that was close.
This is Ryan.
Nice.
Lucio on point.
On the left, back.
Oh.
Lucio down. Zarya?
Good job. Nice.
Zarya down.
He was on the point. I'm slapped.
Kill soldier. He's low. There you go. He was gonna go.
Hide. Oh, what?
Rip. Oh.
It's fun. Get that, Ryan.
Where's the Ryan?
Nice. Get the Lucio.
Lucio?
Nah, he's gonna get away.
Zarya?
Soldier's low.
Soldier? Oh no, there's the D.Va and the soldier. Let's regroup here.
I almost have ult.
I got soldier by myself over here. Can anybody get over here on the left?
I'm working on it.
Oh shit, D.Va came in to help
him. Oh no. I'm slapped in the back.
The rest of his team came in to help him. Reinhardt?
Get the Ryan.
Just kill him.
Get him, he's almost dead.
Soldier, I'm coming on point.
There it is.
Nice, group up. Get on point, get on point.
Soldier dead.
Soldier dead.
Let's rest these guys. Lucio, come around to the other
side. I'm dead. On point. Get on point.
I'm sleeping.
It was Zarya behind us.
Yep. It needs healing. Reaper.
Behind.
Damn, I can't block any more of that.
I have a nano for next time.
Good. It's like...
How close are you? Okay, we're full combo.
I have ult.
Keep stalling that, guys. Doing great.
Okay, back in the mech.
Nice.
I have ult, Will.
Nuke's up!
Hey, stop moving. Oh my god. It's too many things. What? How is that not asleep?
You got me for the nano?
How is that not asleep? No, I'm dead. Just kill.
Oh my god.
I got this Zarya.
Should we regroup? I think we should regroup.
Yeah. Get out of there, Decker. Okay.
All right.
Okay. We gotta hurry.
Yeah.
We have time. Is anybody spawning? Okay.
Yeah, we're all back.
No, Boost again. Get on these kids.
I have them all. Head down.
Oh wow.
Ryan. Get Ryan. Nice. Ryan's dead.
I have a D.Va on me.
D.Va back. D.Va in the back.
Got me. I'm dead.
Soldier in the back.
Are you guys alive in there?
Soldier's super late on point.
On point, go back.
Nice. D.Va next. D.Va on point. Nice. Get Ryan. Ryan.
Say goodnight, sweet Reinhardt.
Kill this Ana.
There he goes.
Ryan dead. Ana next.
Ana's on dead. No.
Zarya on point. What?
Ana's dead.
Tempting sleep. Sleep failed.
I'm eating that.
Soldier almost dead. Soldier dead. Zarya. Ryan's back.
Zarya's heal block.
D.Va out of baby.
Get away from that health pack, bitch.
We got point.
Nice! Alright.
Fuck this Ana.
This is Ana.
Ana dead.
Nice kill.
Pull back a little bit.
I have nano.
We wanna hold up. We wanna keep them off point here.
Push up them.
Luke's up. Out.
Watch out for the Graviton.
D.Va behind. Hide, D.Va point.
Damn it, soldier got me.
Hey, we're down. I'm pinned.
Bullshit.
I die.
We got a standpoint. You guys got this.
Ana lit.
Boop him off, boop him off.
I got booped. Ana's at like one hit though.
We just gotta get on point.
No way, what?
He was boosted. He got a lot of damage out of that boost too.
Damn it! No, I got booped off the point. Get life, D.Va!
Oh, well. That round was so much better, though.
Yeah.
Well, no fucking shit. We played our, like, standard comp.
No, we didn't.
I'd say we should, maybe just play our...
We did not flex out of our comfort zone at all.
We should play our,
We played a Trace the
regular.
Reaper.
We should play our, dive comp outside of, competitive.
No.
Maybe a couple times.
That's
I
useless.
So. Just to get used to it. I'm not necessarily to, like, see how good it is or to see how, like, it does. Just to, like, get used to our characters and our roles and then get into it.
I think that's useless, personally. I think as exemplified by the fact that we rolled